Hello everyone, warm greetings. I am Dr. Akta Bajaj, Senior Consultant, Obstetrician, Gynecologist and Laparoscopic Surgeon at Ujala Cygnus Hospital. Today I will be talking about COVID-19 with special reference to pregnant ladies. Most important, please don't panic. You need to take simple precautions and most important is hygiene. For that, you need to wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. And where soap and water is not available, you can use hand sanitizer. And for that purpose, any hand sanitizer, alcohol-based hand sanitizer can be used. You must avoid crowded places. You must avoid traveling. You must avoid sharing food. And you must limit your visits to your doctor too. You can consult your doctor telephonically, by video call, by texting, by email. And you must leave house when it is absolutely necessary. And whenever you need to see your doctor, please book appointment in non-peak hours so that you can avoid crowded places. And before leaving house, kindly take precautions. You must wear mask, you must wear gloves, and you should avoid touching surfaces like doorbells, door handles, lift buttons. Most important is you should eat well, keep yourself well hydrated, take your medicines regularly, and you should boost up your immune system by taking vitamin C, vitamin D. Pregnant ladies who have associated medical conditions like diabetes, asthma, maybe any other lung disease, they are definitely more prone to any infection. Maybe it is COVID-19. So they must take more precautions, and for diabetic women, they must eat right and they must take proper medication to control blood sugar levels. We have limited data about COVID-19 and pregnancy, but according to study, there is very little risk of miscarriages in early pregnancy and preterm delivery and IUGR. Till date, there has been just one case reported about preterm delivery. Good news is COVID-19 doesn't cross through placenta. So there is no vertical transmission, means a pregnant lady can't pass her infection to her baby during childbirth, during pregnancy. Even after delivery, she must continue breastfeeding. Breastfeeding is absolutely safe as COVID-19 is not secreted in breast milk. But she must take due precautions before breastfeeding. She must wear mask and she must wash her hands. Your doctor will help you, guide you in every possible way to make your journey comfortable, smooth and memorable one. And at the end, I would like to wish you all the very best. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.